Hi, I'm Old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. This is the third in a series of fixing my favorite tools. Axes. Actually, this is my favorite axe. Had it for about a quarter century. Put the handle in it about 5 years ago. Balanced. Beautiful. Works good too. Sharpen both edges up about razor sharp and it'll slice through a tree faster than you can think. Now I'm going to polish it up. First step, coarse wire brush. Okay, now I'm gonna come over and do the fine wire wheel. Wire wheel. Pretty good shine to it, but now we're going to take the buffing wheels to it. I have to be careful. I want to make sure and wipe my hand that way. I don't want to take off the finger. Wheel's getting a little out round. Picking up some steel in it too, so it means it's out of balance. That's a pretty good shine. Thank you. have to be kind of careful because that edge is, as you've seen, razor sharp, and I don't want to run my thumb across it. Well, that shined up pretty good. And they got a nice sharp edge on it. That treadle wheel does a tremendous job of taking little nicks out and leaving a good sharp edge. Then you go over the buffing wheel, takes it right up to razor sharp in a hurry. A lot faster than the old hand stones. I still like the hand stones. It's kind of a zen thing. But when you want to get something done quick and done right, nothing wrong with a little power. If you have any suggestions for a new video, questions about today's video, or any of the other videos on the channel, just drop a note in the comments. You know I read them all. Thanks for watching. This video is not to be viewed by anyone under the age of 13 in the U.S. or 16 in the European Union without the express written permission of the parents or legal guardians of the underage person. Such written permission must be on file at the local government entity in charge of enforcing the rules and regulations established by the FTC. Anyone violating these terms is admitting by default that they hold harmless the owners and operators of this channel. Any and all questions should be addressed to your local branch of the FTC.